entering the tarn. I have a plan to set. Go into Tir Scott. I don't know where. There, after killing each of the remember, look, it begins.
Finally, the carver rested. He grew a mountain crowned with clouds by the river and leaned against its side to sleep. Ages passed, and the sand settled into his work, and all the land was still.
Thank you.
the breaking dawn, and he called down the glory of the newborn morning. Issa bequeathed to the land the talisman of fate. With its power, the earth rose to defend the birthplace of light, our cradle of summer. So the great cycle swathed own of the Thulian dusk in the arcane veil, and Issa planted the gardens after the storm, and nurtured the court of summer on ruins of fire.
That day, the carver woke to find his touch run dry, the wellspring of his power dead as dust at the source. He heard then the first whisper, the first mention. Mortals.
And here, and of course. Well, there. Meet me on the height above two palms. What are you doing? For me,